So what he ended up doing, instead of just buying chips, was he bought the whole media company for about $30 million.
And I was with Dave the day we drove over to Atari and presented the guy with a check for $500,000, which he was not at all expecting. And he almost fell off his chair. He had to excuse himself to the Navy to call Jack Tenniel, who was in the process of buying the car. And apparently, he did not know anything about it.
Thank you.